I am running. In all my worst nightmares, I am running. My feet are slipping out from underneath me as I lengthen my stride to tiger leaps, trying to get away from that breath on my neck. The breath is from a creature that I cannot see. I can feel the terror emitting from my pores like a pungent perfume. My feet never stop going. My legs never stop running. And I wake up sore, covered in sweat, reminding me that I have to find the finish line. When I was 7, dancing under my kitchen light that looks like a full moon, wearing a pink crown that matched my cheeks, listening to the music that sounded like every symphony ever made, I knocked over my mother's vase of chrysanthemums. It shattered, sending pieces of glass into my skin. I tried to clean it up, but the seas in my eyes make waves that I can't see over. I still don't know if all the bits are out of my bloodstream, but I do know that I no longer hear the music. I am not who I was. The books whispered to me in the night, telling me that I had to kiss a frog to find a prince. You were not either, but the way you grasped my heart was startling. My body began to reflect someone else's work of art, and I no longer wish to dip my brush into the paint to sign myself. There are places inside me that not even I venture to. But you blazed a trail and set a fire to my forest of secrets. I still cough up ash. I am not home. The stars in my eyes fell from their galaxies, and they are lodged in my throat, causing me to cough up remnants of stardust along with the things I wish I had said. I live in a house of regret. This is not where I want to spend my sleepless nights. No magic wand could change that. I am not happy. This body is my rejection, spelled out in every freckle and impurity. I have grown to hate the skin that I am enclosed in, scratching to take off the layers of someone I hate. I am the embodiment of too many or not enough. Give me joy when I look in the mirror. Let me see the puddle that shows the reflection of my face. I am a badly sketched out abstract painting that longs to be Mona Lisa. Let me live a day without wishing that I could be redrawn. I am coming home.